Okay, here we have the Alco flattener. It does run. We haven't really done anything to it other than put the power to it, but it does actually run pretty quietly. Probably need some new belt. And it does, the top cover is here also. We just took that off so you could see. So you could see the unit running. Here's the back side of it. There you have it.